Hi, my name's Neil Forcier. I'm an engineer with Agilent Technologies, and I'm here today to talk to you about the new advanced power system. This is a new family of high-performance system power supplies at 1 and 2 kilowatt power ranges. This family was designed to help you overcome your toughest power-related test challenges. And in this video, we're going to look at one of those, inrush current. For our inrush current demo, I have an APS power supply connected to a DC motor. I'm going to use the power supply to power up the DC motor, and I have some simple software here that's going to take advantage of the APS's built-in high-resolution current digitizers to capture the inrush current. Now, in the past, a lot of times this took multiple pieces of hardware. A power supply, a digitizer, and a shunt, or a power supply, a scope, and a current probe. Now we can do it with just one instrument, the APS. Let's take a look. All right, let's use our software to connect to the APS, power up the motor, and capture that inrush current. So connect. And there's our inrush current. Here we have our inrush current profile from our DC motor. We have current on the y-axis and time on the x-axis. You can see the sinusoidal behavior from the motor revolutions, and you can see our inrush current basically settled to a steady state in about 350 milliseconds or so. Now, the great thing about capturing this with the APS is we have an 18-bit digitizer. We get extremely high resolution, so we can easily zoom in on any part of this current profile. Let's zoom in on the peak. Once again, 18 bits of resolution, and we have a digitizer that can run at 200,000 samples per second. In this video, we saw how the APS provides a single instrument solution for capturing inrush current. I encourage you to check out other APS videos that show you how it can help you overcome other power-related test challenges. For more information, follow the URL on the screen. Thank you for watching.